Yeah.
Okay, I want to get your hands up. You kind of get what you pay for, okay? So all I want to do is give the cards a bit of a shuffle, and I want you to all stop playing your cards, alright?
Yep.
How about that? Let's take the cards. I'll show the card around everybody if that's okay. And whenever you're ready, put the cards on there for me. Can you do me another favour? Can you roll the dice in your head, pick a number between 1 and 6, and tell me what number you go for, if that's okay? Number 3, okay. So this is going to be the half hand now. I'm going to shuffle the cards in a certain way to get your card, the first card down, alright? Can you hold your hand on like a table for me? The other way up. Cheers, mate. So 1, 2, 3. Turn my card over for me, is that okay? Are the cards picked? So it is. Choking. Choking. Hold it over me, is that okay? So I'm going to show you a miracle. Okay, the card is talking to me. So the miracle is talking about me. It's actually my photograph that I carry about all the time. The miracle is my daughter, okay? And if you look really, really close, just hold up one single thing. Is that a card you picked? Or a heart? So you've been holding the cards the whole time, alright? And the four of hearts actually finished in the pack. Can you double check for me? Is that okay? Yeah, take a look. Yeah, just come through and we'll see if it's there.
I've written it off.
Okay, so my daughter, she's a pain for chocolate, alright? Will you do me a favour? Can you open the wrapper for me? Is that alright?
Can you take a
bite for me as well?
Yes.
Have a bite. Oh, okay. I like that.
Can you take another bite? That's alright.
Oh, yeah, you don't like crunchy beer. Good
fun, see?
What's that? What's inside?
I'm just going to pull that
thing off.
I used to form a diet.
That's what you have, wasn't it?